Marking the 134th Foundation Day of the Indian National Congress, Party President Rahul Gandhi and former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh cut a cake at the party headquarters in the national capital. The duo cut the cake amid controversy over the film The Accidental Prime Minister. The party workers, who have their morals high after defeating BJP in the recently conducted assembly polls, pledged to uproot the ruling NDA government in the 2019 general elections. An ETV Bharat report.